e a bunda dela bate, 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 bate. E o Gabi.
Let's go, Brandon. Hey. Let's go, Brandon. Hey. Let's go, let's go. Hey.
Okay, I'm trying to get more followers, and I heard if you show a little ass on here, it'll work. So here it goes.
Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. I kind of think we had a bed.
Pop up, guess who, bitch? Pop up, guess who, bitch? Ding dong! Must be that whip that I ordered. And a new grip.
Okay.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
Remember when Biden said this that I'm about to show you about the economy being predicted to get better? This was back in August.
Right now, our experts believe the major independent forecasters agree as well that these bottlenecks and price spikes will reduce as our economy continues to heal.
It's just interesting to me because things are just continuing to get worse and worse and worse. And any of you who did, in fact, vote for Biden, I don't want to hear you complain at the grocery store or at the gas pump. You can't.